The HTC Uwe Ultra is a big phone with a lot of promise, not least because it's loaded with features. Here are some tips to help you get the most out of your Ultra. Customizing the second screen. One of the key hooks of the Uwe Ultra is its secondary display, which relays all sorts of information, even when your phone is locked. If you want to tailor the experience at all though, it's wholly possible, simply by jumping into the secondary display section of the settings menu. You can choose when the second screen is active and by tapping on either option, toggle which tools show up and rearrange them using the handles on the right side of the screen. Getting back to the original theme, HTC's Sense overlay makes for an impressively customizable experience, especially with its use of classic and freestyle layouts, the latter of which lets you place custom icons that can be linked to any app anywhere. After all that tinkering though, there's a chance that you might want to start afresh and take things back to how they were originally. To do so, you don't have to piece together the right wallpapers and icon packs, but rather jump into the Themes app. Tap the three dots in the top right and select Revert to Default Theme. Job done. Changing keyboard color. Whilst TouchPal is technically a third-party keyboard, it comes preloaded on the Uwe Ultra, and as such, customization is built right into the settings menu. Head to the Personalize section, scroll down to the section marked Keyboard, and then tap on Keyboard Color. From there, you'll then be teleported straight to TouchPal's own keyboard theme store, which has tons of options to give your keys a completely new look. Locking specific apps. Whilst you might be happy handing your phone over to your friend to show them a funny cat video, you might not want them jumping into your personal pics when your back is turned. Thankfully, the Uwe Ultra has a native tool to protect the more personal apps on your phone from prying eyes. The Boost Plus app not only features tools to optimize the phone's performance, but also has a section for locking apps. The first time you open it up, you'll be asked to create an unlock pattern, after which you'll see a list of all the apps installed on your Uwe Ultra with toggles by each one. Flipping them on means each time you try and open a selected app, you'll have to re-enter that unlock pattern before you can get at its contents. You can also create a new pattern and enable or disable fingerprint unlock support by tapping on the three dots in the top right. Battery optimization. Battery optimization is a seldom talked about feature in stock Android, but a useful one if you want to prolong your phone's battery life by disabling background app activity when your phone is locked. To activate it on the Uwe Ultra, dip into the power section of the settings menu and tap on battery optimization underneath the big battery indicator. Flip the drop-down menu from not optimized to all apps, and then tap on any individual apps you don't want to get culled when your screen is off, and that's all there is to it. Hopefully you found this list of tips and tricks for the HTC Uwe Ultra useful, and if you want to know any more, you can find out the full feature on recombo.com/mobile. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel, and thanks for watching.